Hello, I'm your hypnotherapist, Mark Bowden, and welcome to this hypnotherapy session that will help you to naturally attract great relationships into your life, living by the law of attraction. So just find somewhere that you can relax and get comfortable, and where you won't be disturbed for about the next 30 minutes, maybe a bed or a couch. And do not listen to the recording while driving or operating machinery, and it's best to listen with headphones on, as this way you can absorb the hypnotic suggestions more effectively and on a deeper level. So for now, there is nothing for you to do for the next 30 minutes. The world can be without you for this time, your time. We are going to relax your whole body and your mind, because how you think determines how you feel, and how you feel influences the world around you. And how you choose to think today influences all of your tomorrows. And all you need to do is make yourself comfortable now. And if you are lying or sitting, just adjust yourself so you feel nice and comfortable and ready to relax. And once you are comfortable and relaxed, I would like you to think about how you are feeling right now. On a scale from 1 to 10, 1 being the worst possible, and 10 being the absolute most amazing you could possibly feel. And once you have this number, I want you to think about what it would feel like tomorrow if you woke up feeling one place up the scale, one place towards the absolute most amazing you could feel, and what you would need to do to get there. And as you imagine this, you are placing this thought into your intellectual mind, and it is going to search for solutions. So now, you can simply allow yourself to relax. And as you do so, I want you to imagine that there is a light above you. It is a pleasant, warm, and soothing light, just bright enough to relax your eyes and causing no straining. Now I wonder if you can imagine the soothing energy that radiates from this very special light, the warming and soothing energy that comes out of the light and penetrates your whole body. So beneficial, healing, soothing, and relaxing. Just feel that comfortable feeling flowing through your body as that energy enters through the top of your head and travels all the way down through your body and down to the tips of your toes, relaxing you as it travels through your body, soothing, calming, relaxing, easing away any tension, making you feel good, making you feel comfortable, and making you feel so relaxed. And it's a wonderful feeling to be so relaxed, and quite perfect to be here right now, enjoying this calming, soothing experience. And you are now beginning to feel very relaxed and become aware of the heaviness of your body as it starts to become even more relaxed. Become aware of how many ways you find to enjoy this wonderful feeling of relaxation, this wonderful feeling of hypnosis. And perhaps you can feel it sinking down deeper into the mattress or the chair underneath you. The soothing energy from the light has traveled through your body and from the top of your head to the tips of your toes. Become aware of the journey it has taken and the ever more relaxing muscles it has soothed on its journey through your body. And now focus your attention on your feet and your toes. Become aware of the way they feel and notice that the soothing energy is now concentrated here, relaxing deeply all of the tiny muscles in your feet and toes, removing any tension. Feel the muscles relaxing now, and this highly beneficial, soothing light begins its slow journey upwards, deeply relaxing, that energy moving into your calves. And as it moves, feel your calf muscles become loose and relaxed. Feel your calf muscles relax now, and the energy moves into your thigh muscles, causing them to release any tension and become heavy and loose. Feel how relaxed you feel, and feel how much you enjoy hypnosis, and you can allow yourself to go as deeply into hypnosis as you wish. It is entirely up to you, and you can enjoy these wonderful feelings of relaxation just as much as you wish. The relaxing energy continues its therapeutic journey into your hips, and the muscles there also unwind and become loose, limp, and completely relaxed. Feel the energy as it flows around your waist, relaxing those muscles like a deep massage, reducing any tension. And the energy moves into your abdominal muscles and deeply into the small of your back, releasing tension as it is bathed in a warm and relaxing energy. Let go of any tension. And now the energy flows up into your chest and upper back, causing the muscles to release all tension. And the energy is moving into your shoulders now. And as the muscles relax, you can feel your shoulders sink down and feel heavy and relaxed. Your mind may begin to wander, and if it does, that's okay. It means that you are very relaxed, and you can allow my words to wash over you Your unconscious mind is listening and listening very carefully to each and every word I say, and with each breath that you take, you can feel yourself relaxing deeper and deeper, deeper and deeper. Relax as the energy moves into your arms and hands and your fingers, deeply relaxing all of those muscles. And you may even feel some tingling in your fingertips as the energy reaches them. The energy is now moving into your neck, and if you are holding any tension there, it simply disappears, evaporates, allowing your neck muscles to become loose, limp, and free of any tension. As the energy moves into your head, causing the muscles there on the top of your head and around your ears to unwind, and it may even feel like your scalp is sliding down as the energy flows around your face. And as it moves, all of the tiny muscles around your eyes, nose, and mouth let go. Your jaw relaxes, and even your tongue begins to relax. There is nothing for you to do but enjoy this deeply relaxing experience. Your entire body is now totally relaxed, and the energy is still in you and is now floating around your whole body, allowing you to remain deeply relaxed. Your mind is now in the perfect state to absorb my suggestions and start to make the changes in your life that you want and desire. And any sounds you now hear, including my voice, only serve to help you go deeper asleep. You have the ability to come out of trance whenever you wish, and you are fully safe and fully secure. So continue to fully relax, let go, and be at ease. And each time I take you into trance, you will fall more and more deeply every time. And every time I take you into trance, you will enjoy the experience even more.
And your deep state of relaxation can allow positivity into your relaxation. Can allow positivity and your deep state of relaxation. Can allow and your positivity of relaxation. Can allow positivity and your deep state of relaxation. Can allow and your positivity of relaxation. Can allow positivity into your life.
And as you continue to relax, I want you to know that it is a universal rule that like attracts like. It is the law of attraction, that whatever energy and vibration that we send out, we attract back to us. Whenever you feel positive about something, positive things will happen. And likewise, when you feel negative about something, you will find yourself not achieving the results that you would like. It is important that we always look to identify the positives in every situation. This is the best way to approach everything in your life and with your relationships. By looking for the positives, you instantly make yourself feel happier. And when we feel happier, we naturally feel more attractive and look more attractive. And also, you draw people towards you, other positive people and other attractive people. You attract like into your life, and before you know it, you will automatically be drawn towards amazing people and amazing relationships, and amazing relationships and amazing people will be drawn towards you.
And you attract great relationships with your amazing positivity.
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 You attract great relationships with your amazing positivity. Now I would like you to think about yourself and about your thoughts around relationships. And I would like you to imagine that you are playing a game with yourself. And the objective of this game is to identify all of the positives that you can about yourself and about relationships. You can also think about how much you have of yourself that you can bring to a relationship, no matter how insignificant or how tiny it is. Every positive that you can think of scores you more points. I want you to really think, and even if there is something that you do not like, what positive could you draw from this? As there is a saying, I cried because I had no shoes, but then I met a man who had no feet. This person, instead of saying, I have no shoes, could turn this into a positive. I am very happy that I have feet. Any positive scores you points, and the more points you score, the happier and more positive you will be towards relationships, and the more powerfully you will be drawn towards a fantastic life, as you powerfully draw amazing relationships towards you. Remember, like attracts like,
and your new positivity and happiness makes you more
and your new positivity and happiness makes you more
and your new positivity and happiness makes you more
and your new positivity and happiness makes you more
and your new positivity and happiness makes you more
and your new positivity and happiness
makes you more
and as you think of all of these positives about yourself and your relationships, you are drawn more and more powerfully towards a better and better you and a more fantastic life. Better and more amazing relationships with wonderful people. The law of attraction insists upon this. So continue to think about what you like about yourself and your relationships, what you are grateful for, and what you are happy with. You are a fantastic person, and your life will be great and more amazing each and every day as you become more and more positive and happier about meeting people and getting into relationships with wonderful people. And you can now be aware of this. The more positively you look upon yourself and your relationships right now, the more positive you will grow and become. And continue to think about more positives. And if you are running out of ideas, I want you to think that if you could think of more positives, what would they be?
And you truly are a wonderful person.
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 And you truly are a wonderful person. And now, as you continue to relax, I want you to think about the positives that you have thought about. Feel how it makes you feel, and think of your life and your relationships in a positive way. So good and so happy. It draws wonderful, good and happy people towards you. Like attracts like. And once you start feeling good and happy thoughts about your life and your relationships, great things will happen in your life. And when you start feeling great about yourself, you truly will become great, as it's like an invitation inviting great things and great people to come into your life. And now that you know this secret, you can continue to think about positive and wonderful thoughts about yourself and relationships as your life becomes better and better. Each and every day, you think more positively and you notice that this has a great effect upon you, not only making you feel happier, but attracting more happiness into your life. People want to be with you, and the people that you would like to have a relationship with are becoming more and more attracted to you. And this attraction increases as you continue to listen to this recording often and become more and more attractive to wonderful and amazing people just like you.
And you feel the power of positivity, and you feel the power of positivity running through.
And you feel
body.
The power of positivity.
And you feel
through
the power of positivity running through.
And you feel
body.
The power of positivity.
And you feel
through
the power
body.
Of positivity running through your body.
Really feel these positives in your body. Feel what it feels like to feel this good. Feel what it feels like to feel this great. And the positive vibrations that are created from these great feelings attract wonderful people and amazing relationships into your life. And when you are happy and positive, you have a glow about you, a glow that is attractive to everyone you see. and you see this glow that is so attractive. And as you see this glow that is so attractive, you realize that having a positive perspective about yourself is the key to making you happier and more attractive. You feel great and you look great. Like attracts like. It is the law of attraction, the secret that all great people know.
And people would be lucky to be in a relationship with you.
And you are a wonderful and happy person.
And people would be lucky to be in a relationship with
you. Wonderful and happy person.
And people would be lucky to be in a relationship with
you. And happy person.
And any time you feel anything but positive thoughts, you know that you must banish these thoughts and replace them with highly positive and beneficial thoughts. Positive thoughts that improve you and make your life happy and so much more fun. And each time you listen to this recording and you think of more positives, you will have a greater appreciation for your life and of yourself. And as you enjoy your greater appreciation of yourself and of your life, your positivity will attract you towards great relationships and an even happier life. And this will have a snowball effect. You are positive about yourself, and you are positive about relationships, and you will be happier and more appreciative about your life every day. Your positive feelings about yourself will fill your life with more joy and happiness than you can ever imagine. And this will have an increasing effect of attracting great relationships into your life. And whenever you think thoughts that are not positive, I want you to interrupt these thoughts and fill them with positive thoughts about your life. You will notice your mood lift and you will feel happier and attract so many more people and so many more positives into your life. So in a moment, I'm going to wake you from your trance, but for tonight, you are going to have a deep and blissful night's sleep, allowing my powerful suggestions to grow and get stronger and stronger as you enjoy a comfortable and restful night's sleep. And in the morning, when it is the right time for you to get up, you will wake easily and feel refreshed and amazing, because you will have gotten such a wonderful night's sleep. And the next time I hypnotize you, you will find yourself surrendering even more easily and going even deeper into trance, accepting my suggestions even more powerfully. And if anything needs your urgent attention, or you are required to awaken during the night, you will find it easy to do so. And when you are ready to return to sleep, you will also find it very easy to drift back off into deep and blissful sleep. But now, I will bring you out of trance as I count from 1 to 5, And when I say the number 5, you will come out of trance, but remain deeply relaxed and ready to drift off into a deep and blissful sleep so that you can feel refreshed and renewed in the morning. So 1, feeling good. 2, feeling wonderful as the numbness is starting to lift from your body and your mind. 3, becoming closer and closer to my voice. And 4, preparing for a deep and restful night's sleep. And 5, feeling good about yourself and having enjoyed this session. You come out of trance and you are now ready for a wonderful night's sleep.